This is a very long game.
Are you falling into this hole? I am too. Oh, this is like that Battletoads level.
It's like Mission Impossible up in here.
Oh, god damn it. I like how the thing just bounces everywhere. I don't think I've ever gotten this far in a Metal Slug game before.
Really, then you're pretty bad. Oh, more about
I'm just not pathetic and spend $50 at the arcade.
I didn't spend $50 at the arcade.
Yeah, you
did. Oh, got the shoddy. Too bad I died.
James spent $50 at the arcade playing fucking... Yeah. Oh, did you see that epic dodge his head right there?
I don't believe you. The word epic isn't thrown around much these days. You have to use that with a grain of salt.
Well, did you see that fantastic dodge you had back there? What just happened?
I got lasered. That's what happened. That H is mine. I'm the one pulling it down. Yeah, that's right. You don't take my H. You ain't gonna take my heavy machine gun.
I don't need no heavy machine gun, baby. All day.
Fuck
dance
that
all
camera.
Day.
Fuck that camera.
Thanks, Gladys.
No, he didn't hear any, but like, tongue-tied. No one heard James say that, so you just randomly said, thanks, Gladys.
Well, maybe I got Gladys speaking to me in my mind, man.
We should get that checked out.
I don't know, I kind of like it. Potatoes?
That's my bread and butter, as he said, making a sandwich. What? What was that?
I just pictured, like, someone, like, going into James's, like, place, like, grabbing his bread and butter. And she's like, hey, that's my bread and butter.
What is James doing all this time? Making bread and butter. Mine.
Oh, the fucking scientist with a sniper. Turn me into a monkey! Holy shit!
I'm a monkey. With an Uzi.
Kip, this is the best day of my life. What are my bombs? Normal bombs.
I don't have any bombs.
Oh, monkey died. Watch out for the rolling bombs. I want the eye.
What the fuck killed me? Damn you, James.
James is just...
Oh, it's
a bitch.
Go. I totally just stole that from you. You were working so hard to get that rocket down.
Well, I already had the mice gun, so I was kind of like, fuck it. I was like, fuck that. I'm flexing. Heavy machine gun.
What are you trying to do over there?
He's trying to like hold a sandwich in his neck.
What?
The bread and butter can. That's James with the bread and butter cam. And back to you in the on the field.
None of us are on a field.
That's what you think.
Oh, fieldception, a field inside a field.
Oh, it's a skeleton.
It's a robot.
It's a skeleton! Why do you always gotta undermine me?
Because it's a fucking robot. James, please, in editing, just point out all the times, make a counter for who is wrong and who is right.
Okay, the one thing I know I was right on was that fucking robot dog.
It's not a fucking robot dog! I hate playing games with you now. Not even just Metal Slug, just games in general. I will hate playing with you. James, please, make a counter. Confirmation, James is gonna make a counter.
Well, I mean, I think I feel as if the prisoners could be hobos or prisoners. Oh, I feel like they could go either way.
I have the instruction booklet. Do you want to whip it out?
Well, I mean, like, just the way they look.
I'm going to whip it out. If I don't whip out the instruction booklet. Hey-o!
And then also, you got to keep in mind that it is possible for a hobo to be a prisoner.
I hate you, Adam.
You're so, I mean...
How can it be a skeleton? Okay, see, you just saw electricity fly out of its
okay,
body.
Okay, I thought it was a skeleton before I saw the head fly off.
All right, there we go.
Okay,
automatic
you're right on the skeleton. You're right on the robot. These freaking robot skeletons are just destroying us, though.
They're not robot skeletons. Oh, I hate this man. Don't go near the heads. They're like bombs. They explode.
No, you tell me that after one kills me.
Danger, Will Robinson.
Who's that man? You took the heavy machine gun and the rocket launcher. You dick. He just like, oh, herper dipper dirt.
How do we get him?
Just go right.
I try. Nothing's happening. Well, there we go.
It's a cutscene. Oh, it's not a cutscene.
Oh, look, Adam, skeletons.
Oh, there's an army of them with red eyes.
Oh, God, this ends badly for me.
Rambo's back.
That was pretty much what I knew would happen.
Oh, he's turning red. That means he's about to die. According to Ninja Turtles, at least.
He's just very angry. No, oh, do you see me to stab him to death?
Oh, God, now he's back.
He's a skeleton, too!
Terminator! I hope Christian Bale doesn't yell at me.
Oh my goodness. Why of all the Terminators would you pick that one? Oh, damn it.
Hey, listen to him pick three.
Oh, boom! Got his ass.
I'll get that gun. It's just a heavy machine gun? I thought it was going to be like an epic gun.
No, it's just a heavy. You see Mega Man? Reminded me more of that, Oh, that reminds me of Mega Man. Dr. Wily! Gotta go.
You're on some ring.
I am Mega Man. Here's my Mega Plan. Oh, I can't quote Brentalfloss. Excuse me. Sorry, Brentalfloss. Copyright Brentalfloss. Oh. I got a good 10 feet of action there.
Oh, you.
Running.
Yeah, he's like, here, touch my palm. Okay. Oh, I'm dead now. Oh, get out of the circles.
What the fuckers?
All right, no, go through the circles.
I know, that's what I was trying to do. Throw all your bombs.
I did.
Run away now.
Run away from the baby.
Yeah, we did it, but not really.
Oh, now there's a pink one.
17 and 18, just like Dragon Ball Z.
Androids. Oh, this one's got missile. Yeah.
Gatling guns, friend.
Yeah, the other one had missiles. Oh. Those are really slow-moving bullets. I'd like to point that out.
James should really have a microphone, because we're just responding to stuff, and it's like, what's he
saying? James, get out of the fucking room.
It's good.
They're going to turn you into monkeys.
Oh, there's something coming. Oh, no. That's very gruesome.
I was coming back.
Oh, the fucking pistol. Or Gatling gun. Why pistol? Yeah, pistol. We did it! Yay.
That is clearly a Gatling gun. I don't know why you're calling it a pistol. I'm never playing a game with you again.
That'd be a good impression of me if it sounded like me.
It sounded like absolutely nothing like you. Danger.
Danger. Dead Mouse Show. Oh! I love that guy! One of his songs. I'm a huge fan. I have one of his albums.
Well, what if he only has one album out? Then
he doesn't. He has multiple.
I'm just saying. What if someone did have one album out?
Adam's making fun of my jokes. There's apparently a no human...
Well, then you got the one album to be a fan.
I never said I was a huge Justice fan, now, did I? I don't know. This is weird.
How many bosses are in this level?
It's the final level. There's a lot.
Oh, there is?
There's one more.
Is that what it's Whiteley?
Everyone's running. They're like, what is going on? Gotta get out. Oh, or you could run towards the explosions.
I don't know what's going on, man.
Parkouring like a boss. You ever played Mirror's Edge? That's
yeah.
Where I got the idea.
From this, this segment really. Right here. Not from actual real life parkour, but from this.
You're like, remember
segment.
That remember that level in Metal Slug where you gotta jump away from an explosion? We should make a game like that.
Yeah, but it's gotta be like 3D and first person and you're like on top of buildings.
Just now is not the time to celebrate. There's a fiery wall of death coming. Might wanna run.
Take no prisoners.
So hopefully this is over.
Final mission complete!
Alrighty. I think that's it. That's it! Mission's on!
Woo! Okay, so this
anywho,
was...
If you made it this far into the video,
this was.
I would like to say congratulations, but anywho...
Metal Slug Anthology, we play Metal Slug 4. I'm Adam, a.k.a. Brittlemoon.
I am Kip, a.k.a. Scottish Sang.
Until next time...
That's not my name! Just end it!
Bye!
End it!